That was one of my most delightful surprises, because that thing cost $10,000. And I thought it would be like $1,000, you know. But it was really mind-blowing when I first saw it and saw how funny it was when we put it on tape. It was, for some reason, this thing just standing there, just with its arms dangling, and, you know, and there's something funny about it when it does nothing. And so we have some pretty good plans for that.